What is up, guys? We are playing Batman Return to Arkham Asylum. So if you guys like the gameplay, like, comment, subscribe. Let's see if we can hit 5 likes, then we will make more videos. I'm going to be doing 1 or 2 more videos a day. Like, actually, maybe 1 more today or just this one today. But let's get into the video. So I'm going to check which one of the brightness should it be to make the lighting to the camera better. Yeah, let's go with this one. We'll go with that one. And you might hear me cough because I am sick. But yeah. But let's continue the story. Excuse me. I already started some of it because I found it. So yeah. Well, let's get into it. This is part 3. So yeah. We're gonna be leaving off like right here. Right here, we're gonna be leaving off. So we have to go to it.
Taking control of the cell block transfer corridor.
That's not good. Attached it to a guard radio. It sounds like Joker's crew have got their hands on weapons.
I know. I'll calibrate the Cowl's vision mode to isolate armed henchmen.
That doesn't sound good.
Suicide. I need to be smart. Find a different way past them.
Oh, no. No nerf. Watch this. That don't look good.
No problem, Bob. The boys are just finishing off. The Arkham Chunks never
come. I'm gonna watch what he's saying.
Good. Our friendly neighborhood rodent is on his way. You need to set a trap. He must not leave this building. Do you understand me?
No, it looks like he don't. Think?
Joker,
no.
I know I will.
So watch this. He didn't realize I'm behind him, huh?
Shut up, Joker.
Well, this this is easy. Not this is easy, but this is where I know how to do it. I'm boss at this. What is this? Yeah, you should spread out. Nah, no one's gonna cut you down. No one's gonna cut you down. Wanna get cut down? You say you wanna get cut down.
Joker, watch you stop. I'm gonna do it.
Sure, that sounds really hard to believe. Really hard to believe. I swear to God, if you come over here, make sure there's nobody near the audience.
Listen, Dad, I'm reasonably sure there's no need to the room on Batman.
He a dead man now. Mega lighting.
It is I, Edward Nygma, the ruler.
Yep.
And more importantly, your intellectual superior. My genius has allowed me to easily hack into your primitive communications. My goal is simple. You complete a series of amusingly taxing challenges, and well, you'll see. Ready for your first one? Good. But be careful. Don't cut yourself on this sharply observed portrait.
Oh, that's easy. Look. That thingy. See?
So you did it. Well done. Who would have expected a child to work that one out, let alone the world's greatest detective?
Let's get it. Guys, this is going to be the end of the video. I know it was like a quick, short video, but hope you guys like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Guess what? We're going to the next video. To Arkham Island. If you don't know what that is, do not look it up on Google. Just keep watching the video. Trust me. It's cool. I'll see you guys in the next video. Stay tuned for more. Let's see if we can get 5 likes. Put that notification, be on the notification squad. See you later. Stay tuned for more, and peace.